which is better, a travel credit card or a hotel / airline credit card?
Respectfully, if you only travel a few times a year and you want to travel more for less, especially internationally, you're better off getting a general travel credit card that earns flexible rewards. So you can transfer the points that you earn to hotels and airlines, and you're not as limited.
What do you guys think?
And let me know what your favorite travel credit card is.